Hey, I'm Adrian, product specialist for Ferrofish, and I'm super excited because the new Verto series has arrived. And in this video, I want to show you why the new Verto series might be interesting for you. Put briefly, the Verto series is a Dante converter for ADAT and MADI. And the series comes in three different versions. We have the Verto 32, the Verto 64, and the Verto MX. All three products have the same connectivity. We have Dante I/O, we have MIDI I/O, and we have Word Clock I/O. All the functionality you have for the Verto can be remotely controlled over MIDI. The Verto 32 is the smallest version of the Verto series. On the front panel, we have the power button, the four indicators for the ADAT inputs, and a Dante LED. On the back, you find the Dante in and outputs, the Word Clock I/O, the MIDI in and outs, and of course, the four ins and outs for ADAT. If you need more channels, the Verto 64 is the right choice for you. It has 64 channels of ADAT. On the front panel, we have the power button, the eight LED indicators for the ADAT inputs, and the Dante LED. On the back, we have, as always, the Dante in and out, the Word Clock I/O, the MIDI in and out ports, and this time the doubled ADAT ins and outs. The Verto MX is the MADI version of the Verto series. On the front panel, we have the power button, the indicator for the sample rate, the input LEDs for the MADI coax and the MADI optical, and we have the Dante LED. On the back, we have the Dante in and output, we have the Word Clock I/O, and also the ports for MIDI in and out. And because this is the MADI version, we have MADI connection over coax and optical. Compared to the Verto 64 and 32, the MX can work in sample rates up to 192 kHz, and we also have MIDI over MADI.